So this afternoon, there was a Madden 19 tournament event at Chicago Pizza at the Jacksonville Landing. At 1:34 p.m., 911 calls came in stating that people had been shot inside the Chicago Pizza. 2 minutes later, at 1:36, officers were on scene at Chicago Pizza inside the Landing.
Sack, and we've got a strip sack.
Wow.
And Brad is going to take it all. Oh, is he showboating? Getting into the end zone there. Touchdown for Brad.
I was glad I was able to play a good game and lucky to come out on top.
Well, along with the money that you're getting, we've got something else for you in the club series. Your Madden jersey. There you go. Way to go, Brad. Coming out on top in the championship. Number 7 seed taking out the number 1 seed in the final. Congratulations.
He's look, very, very focused when
you
he plays.
You are not going to see much emotion from our guy, Brett. This dude is a man David Katz keeps to himself. He's a man of business. He's not here for the experience and to go out, this, that, and the third. He's not here to make friends.
We know that the suspect used at least one handgun to commit this act, and we are working again with our partners at ATF on that aspect of the investigation. So I'll not be discussing any details pertaining to the motive at this time, as that part of the investigation is still ongoing.